Wichita police identify the body of a man found in the trunk of a car. Police say Kyce Barnes' body was found wrapped in bloodstained bedding with multiple gunshot wounds near Kellogg and Tyler. Officers found him in the trunk of a white four-door Mercedes. Investigators identified a nearby hotel as the original scene of the crime. So far, no arrests have been made.